Hi. I don't know why I did that. Guys, hi. How's it going? I haven't recorded a video in like a fat minute. Just like recorded it. Because usually I stream. I'm trying to also like look at my camera. Because I realize I have an issue with looking at OBS. Which, the OBS, it's great to like look at OBS and whatnot. But OBS is over here. I don't want to talk to the wall. I want to talk to you guys. Because like, it's amazing. I love y'all. Anyways, enough of that. I haven't recorded a video. Like, just a video. In a fat minute. Because I just stream everything. And I turn that into a video. I don't know why I'm recording it. Could be streaming it. I don't know. I don't feel like streaming it right now. So, I'm recording it. Deal with it. But, we're playing a new game, and it's been sitting in my Steam for like, hold on. Okay. I make sure I silenced my phone. Ugh. Anyways. It's been sitting in my Steam for a fat minute. It's called Changed. It is a 4A game that I know of. I was looking through like the reviews and whatnot, and it's mostly like neutral and positive from what I saw. I couldn't really get a handle of how long this game was because like every review it was either, oh, I played for an hour and a half. Oh, I played for like half an hour. Oh, I played 253 hours. So I couldn't really tell how long this game was just from the reviews, which is something that I usually do. Usually see how long the game is. I couldn't see it today. Because, I don't know, people play it. Ah! Anyways, yeah, it's been sitting in my Steam for, like, the longest time. Because somebody bought me this game. They actually bought, like, a buttload of games. Thank you, Quick, by the way. They bought a buttload of games for me to play. And then three of them, I kind of, like, put into my Steam, and then I just left them alone. I just never touched them because I wasn't sure if I should stream them or if I should record them. So it's kind of like one of those, like, do I do this? Do I do this? I don't know. But now we're playing one of the three. I still have two others to play. Also, it is 11:17 p.m. on June 1st when I'm recording this. It's not gonna be June 1st when I upload this. But when I'm recording this, it's June 1st. So, happy Pride Month, everybody. Love all of y'all. Happy Pride Month. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. But there's that. Yeah, so let's just, like, get into it. I have this. So, for some reason, the game is being weird, and it won't let me full screen. It'll only let me window. So, yeah, if the game looks weird on the recording, it's just how I have it set up to make it look full screen when it's not full screen. Okay, you're just gonna have to deal with it. It's gonna look like, I don't know, Deltarune. Which was so long ago when I played Deltarune. I wonder if they have any new chapters out. They probably don't. Well, they probably do, but I won't play it because that was so long ago. I don't even remember what happened in the game. My Undertale phase is, I don't know what happened to it. But anyways, also, there is audio in this game. Well, let me click on the game. There is audio. It's not playing any music right now, which is just fine. I can give up immediately. Just, like, don't even want, I give up. Old memory. I don't have old memory. So, new life, I assume. This game is not to any person, organization, region, country, blah, blah, blah. This game will not give player any hints initially. Please search every clue. Okay. Easy mode. Normal mode. I suck at games. So, we're gonna do easy mode. Easy mode is for players who hope to enjoy the game easily. However, you can't play all of it unless you do normal. I can't play it all? No. Yeah. Life. I guess I'll do normal mode. If I have to. That's great. Production in real life is disclaim those people. Also, some of the reviews were very disturbing to read, so just a warning to everybody. I don't know how disturbing this game is, but some of the reviews were very disturbing to me. So yeah, anyways. Normal mode is more challenging, but you are able to play through the entirety of the game starting now. Awesome. That one. I'm a boy, I'm a naked boy. I got my boxers on. God. I like this art style. Dot, dot, dot. You can fucking say something? Your eyes sting under the intense light, but you still make an effort to open your eyes and— my eyes have been open this whole time! And take a look at the situation you're in. Okay? Through your hazy eyes, you discover that you're in an unfamiliar room. I've been kidnapped. Your limbs feel weak, your head is spinning, but the most gripping thing on your mind is that it feels like you haven't eaten anything in years. Damn, I am starving. You possess nothing but a small pair of shoes, but a small pair of shorts. You don't even think that they're originally yours. Oh, my boxers. Obviously, you've been kidnapped. Your vague memories seem to align with this fact as well. You've been kidnapped by someone and they brought you here. Can't even remember if I've been kidnapped or not. I just kind of assume so. You feel very confused. I would be too. But you clearly understand that the first thing you should do is escape from this room. Alright, you only have one goal for now. Let's begin. I want to escape. Achievement unlocked. Your story begins. Can I escape? Oh, I cannot use WASD. Guys, it's not WASD. It's the arrows. You seriously want to touch it? Yes! I don't know what it is, but I want to touch it. Because of your insatiable curiosity, you put a little bit of the odd liquid on your hand. And you instantly regret it. God damn. The liquid on your finger starts to spread. Your fingers begin melting and turning into the same bizarre material as the one pasted on the wall. I'm naked! I'm just wearing my underwear. You try to wipe it off, but it's too late. You realize that the other parts of your body also begin to transform, like your fingers. Like your finger! Just the finger. Oh shit, I'm melting. And more of your body is melting like ice cream. But there's no pain. You can feel your internal organs somehow flowing like liquid inside your body. I hate how this is so quiet. It's so silent. Like, there's no sound. Like, whatsoever. Lots of the liquid is dropping off your body, gradually. All of it is part of your body. A mass liquid is dripping off from the upper part and then flows near your feet. Your body feels very strange now. That was a weird sound. It feels like every part of your body is molding together, like you're made of rubber. Rubber? Your body feels very light now. As the transformation gradually stops, you begin to check yourself over. You're a slime or a kind of latex creature now. You stretched your new body. It's much more flexible than before. Maybe this isn't so bad. Did I die? I died, I guess. Something about my eyes and me being kidnapped. I don't know. Anyways, do not touch the liquid. What's this? Looks like this device controls capsules, but it's broken. There's lots of dust on top and no signs of use, so who turned it off? I don't know. Full of pipes and wires. It's quite deep and dark inside. You can't fit through it, of course. Well, duh. A sewer drain. That's nice. Sewage. Yay. Dried unknown chemicals precipitate at the bottom of the test tubes. You're hungry as hell, but you're not nearly that desperate. Who put these notes here? I don't know. Can I read the notes? Do not touch them. If you don't want to be one of them, avoid them. I don't know the capsule password. I just hope you awaken and read this. Be safe, survivor. Is he talking about something dangerous? The handwriting of the note is rather messy, and from its content, it doesn't seem like that it's written by your kidnappers either. You start hoping this is just a bad TV show. There are more notes on the second page. It's clearly in another person's handwriting. Please remember to dispose of the liquid waste and to clean up the sewer. Do not drop any sticky objects, samples, or chemicals on floor. Especially the samples. Maybe I should have read that before I touched the liquid. You look inside. There's obviously no way you climb in. However, you hear something that sounds like dragging and slipping around. You should probably step back a little. I don't like that. What's this? Locked. You didn't find anything to open it with. Whoa! What the fuck is that? Hi, I wanna touch you. Oh. I'm a furry. What? Huh? Okay. Try another chemical. Obviously. What's this? It says hold shift to one on the folded paper. Why do I want to hold shift to one? Nothing happened. I don't want to hold shift to one. Why do I need a one? I just go back in my capsule thing. You look inside the strange capsule. It seems like you've been in it for a long time. At the bottom, there's a small layer of liquid. You subconsciously think that it might be sweet. You must have a drink. You must have drunk a lot of this when you were sleeping. Oh yes, that's great. This screen doesn't work. Dust is all over it too. Locked. You didn't find anything to open it with. Are you gonna like break out? No. Okay. Okay. Only dust. What's that? Strange look at the splash on the wall. It's probably not a good idea to touch it. Probably not. It looks like this device controls capsule, but it's broken. There's lots of dust on top. No use, so we turned it off. I don't know. Full of pipes and wires. It's quite deep and dark inside. You can't fit through it, of course. Look at my little character. He's so cute. Contents are mainly air and paper. That's great to know. God, I'm scared. You looked inside. There's obviously no way you can climb in. However, here's something that sounds like dragging. It's like, you probably step back on. Yeah. Just a little bit. Just a little bit goes along. Whoa! Oh my god, get the fuck out of me! Nope. Button deep inside. Put your hand in the vent, carefully winding around wires and pipes inside. Finally, you manage to push it. Oh, shit. I pushed the button, but the thing still got me. I'm a foe. Oh, goodness. What? Give up. What if I just give up? Oh. It closed the game out. That's great. I don't know how to progress from that room. Yeah.